Hey guys, what's up? It's DJ Bo. We're on our way to that fireworks spectacular gig tonight at the mall in Cranberry, Pennsylvania. And it doesn't look all too promising. It's been raining like a mother all day. And there's a very good chance that it could rain while we're setting up. And if that's the case, then we probably won't do the gig. We'll probably cancel ourselves. We thought about canceling this afternoon. Then there was a window of opportunity between 7 p.m. to 10 p.m., which is our play time, gig time. And now that just changed just a little bit ago. So we'll see how the night turns out. I sure hope that we can pull it off one way or the other. I mean, the fireworks are going to happen one way or the other. They do it rain or shine is what they call it. But what they do is they wait for a window of opportunity to actually set off the fireworks if it's raining. So see what happens. We'll have another clip here when we get to the gig. Keep my fingers crossed again for no rain. All right, DJ Phil, we're here and all set up. What do you think?
I think we have a rockin' show.
All right, so we're all set up. What we did is DJ Phil has connections with Lowry Auto Body and Towing. So we got a flatbed truck to put our speakers on top of. And normally what we would have done is had text-to-screen up here, but there's still such a threat of rain. We may not put the big stretch screen up. I know. I've been promising you that for a long time. So instead, we'll probably put the, later on, we'll put the projector and aim it off the mall. But we are set up. Take a look around the equipment here real quick. Running BPM Studio. Newmark Mixer. This is DJ Mac. Say hi, DJ Mac.
Hi, DJ Mac.
DJ Mac's running QSC RXM 2450s. Two of those for the low end. And, crossover rack there. We'll go around to the other side here. We've got four Eons going. There's the radio station I work for right there. There's the setup. And kind of nice because where we're at, have this corner of the building to kind of help with bass and so forth. But anyways, so there you go. There's a look at setup. We'll have another clip here a little bit later on. DJ Phil is doing his job right now.
Security.
All right, another clip. Hey, what's up? DJ Bo here. Another clip real quick. It's starting to get dark outside, and we actually got a chance to get text to screen up. It looks like we're going to have a little bit of clear sky, so we're looking forward to that. But I want to get this video real quick before it gets too dark to see. We got text to screen going. Here's the system. Here's how it works. You got your cell phone. You take your cell phone. It has to be a Motorola phone. It has to be Motorola drivers in your computer. Hook it up through the USB. It goes into the software. The software will have filters in it that filter out any bad language. You can put them all in here. You can import and export filters if you're different at different gigs. For example, at bars, maybe filters don't matter. So there you go. It all comes in through there. And I'm going to show you the screen here in just a moment. DJ Mac's going to go around the front and show you how the screen works. And the stretch screen, too, we finally brought that out tonight. We did what we could. We didn't want to put it up on top of the trailer because we're afraid, just in case we get that rain shower or some wind, it might knock it off. But here we go.
The Cranberry Fireworks Extravaganza, spectacular, whatever you want to call it. It's big, that's all I know, right here at Cranberry Mall. DJ Phil, Phil Close DJ Service. Visit them online at 437phil.com. And DJ Bo from Magic 99.3 and 104.5. We play it all. Visit us online at djbowentertainment.com. Text the screen. Technology going on up front here. If you have a text plan on your phone, it won't cost you a single thing. So go ahead and text the screen tonight. You can also text your requests right up to the screen. All you have to do is simply type the word song and then whatever song you'd like to hear. Don't forget to go see our friends over there at Deep Sugar House across the parking lot over there by Pennzoil. Looking in the red trailer, they've got the curly fries, funnel cakes over there, cheese sticks, hot dogs, hamburgers. It's all good. And whatever you do, don't forget about Pretzel Plus. Right over here, underneath the J.C. Penney sign at Cranberry Mall, we got the pretzels over there for only $2, the soft pretzels. $2.50 if you want the cheese. We expect the fireworks to be starting here within the next 45 minutes or so. Again, feel free to text the screen or DJ Bo, DJ Phil, and DJ Mac. And a big thank you to Lowry Auto Body as well for coming us up with the great trailer tonight.
Tent right here in the parking lot. We got lots of Job Johnnies. We are very happy to have those here this evening, also known as porta potties. And of course, Magic Cruiser over here. We got Texas Screen going on. DJ Bo, DJ Phil, that's me. And of course, DJ Mac back there. We're not sure about him. He's enjoying one of these pretzels really, really intensely. These pretzels from Pretzel Plus right over here, under the J.C. Penney sign. They were out and about with their little wagon. But I think they brought the wagon back. Let's get on those car horns one more time. Let's get prepared. This time we're going to add the light show. So you guys, on the count of three, we need to see the lights flashing and the horns. Everybody ready? One, two, three. Let's see it all through the parking lot. There we go. Awesome. And we want to thank the state police that's driving by the bank right now for not pulling us all over for obstruction of something. So I want to thank Officer Monkern. He does a great job for us. And all of our other favorite police officers. Because remember, if you're not in trouble, they're really not going to be looking for you. So once again, Lowry's, I want to thank them a lot because this is round two for them this year. Bringing this flatbed for us, getting us up in the air, and of course.
All right, here we go. Wrap up tonight. What was your thoughts?
Wrap up of tonight. It didn't rain. That was a key.
Until the very end.
At the very end, it sprinkled a little bit, but everything was fine. All the equipment was put away. The people could hear us for a quarter of a mile. We had an echo, which was cool. We came back here to Phil's house, DJ Mac, DJ Bo. Yeah, you are.
Yeah.
And basically, we let off. So, by the way, everybody, happy 4th of July if you don't watch this until Saturday or whatever day it is. And right down over there was the illegal fireworks that we were setting off, which actually weren't too illegal. But then the police department did stop by and asked me to stop because it was 11:04 in the evening. And please stop putting off the ones that make the loud boom boom noises. So as I would always, I would comply to any police, as always, with that smiling, happy face. And I went in and offered them a few donuts. And
that's me. Nah, he did
right.
Not.
These guys don't even like donuts over there. That's what they told me. They're all skinny now. So I'm not going to tell you where, but they're just a half quarter mile from, a little ways from my house. So DJ Mac wraps up the subwoofer situation. Super vibration.
Almost blowing everything up.
Yeah.
That's how we like it, though, folks. Yeah, we like
that's
it.
Right.
That's how we like it.
I like to push it. You know what? I say if you can't push it to the edge, don't push it at all.
All right. And then real quick, I think Text the Screen went over extremely well tonight. We didn't get to go over all the features that it has, but just real quick, when you were watching that part of the video, it does do trivia. You can do personal messages back. To the users, the filters, like I mentioned, you can do, what else can you do, Mac?
Oh, goodness. You had to put me on the spot.
It's 11 o'clock at night, and I'm really freaking tired.
But,
been up.
It was
but
a good
anyways,
time.
It does a lot of cool things, and eventually I'll have another video on exactly everything that it does. But you finally got to see it. You finally got to see the stretch screen. You finally got to see all of the DJs together working one big gig. And believe it or not, there was 5,000 to 10,000 people there tonight.
Yes, easily.
Even though they were all in the parking lot, they were all there. It was a good time. Great oldies. So there you go. Another big night, and we are done. We're out. Practice and enjoy.